الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله
الله أكبر 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 الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ولقد نادانا نوح فلنعم المجيبون ونجيناه وأهله من الكرب العظيم وجعلنا ذريته هم الباقين وتركنا عليه في الآخرين سلام على نوح في العالمين إنا كذلك نجزي المحسنين إنه من عبادنا المؤمنين ثم أغرقنا الآخرين وإن من شيعته لإبراهيم إذ جاء ربه بقلب سليم إذ قال لأبيه وقومه ماذا تعبدون أئفكا آلهة دون الله تريدون فما ظنكم برب العالمين؟ فنظر نظرة في النجوم فقال إني سقيم، فتولوا عنه مدبرين. فراغ إلى آلهتهم فقال ألا تأكلون؟ ما لكم لا تنطقون؟ فراغ عليهم ضربا باليمين، فأقبلوا إليه يزفون. قال تعبدون ما تنحتون؟ والله خلقكم وما تعملون. قالوا بنوا له بنيانا فألقوه في الجحيم، فأرادوا به كيدا فجعلناهم الأسفلين. الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. وقال إني ذاهب إلى ربي سيهدين، رب هب لي من الصالحين. فبشرناه بغلام حليم، فلما بلغ معه السعي قال يا بني إني أرى في المنام أني أذبحك فانظر ماذا ترى. قال يا أبت افعل ما تؤمر، ستجدني إن شاء الله من الصابرين. فلما أسلما وتله للجبين، وناديناه أن يا إبراهيم قد صدقت الرؤيا، إنا كذلك نجزي المحسنين. إن هذا لهو البلاء المبين، وفديناه بذبح عظيم، وتركنا عليه في الآخرين سلام على إبراهيم، كذلك نجزي المحسنين، إنه من عبادنا المؤمنين. الله سمع الله لمن حمده. الله الله أكبر الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الحمد لله. الحمد لله الذي لم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك وما كان معه من إله. المستحق لجميع أنواع العبادة، ولذا قضى أن لا نعبد إلا إياه. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله، القائل: أنا سيد ولد آدم ولا فخرا. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه الأتقياء البررة وعلى من هدى هدوهم وسلك سبيلهم إلى يوم الدين وبعد. أيها الأحبة في الله، my dear brothers and sisters in faith، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر. Allah is the greatest. الله أكبر. Allah is the mightiest. الله أكبر. Allah is the grandest. الله أكبر. Allah is the ever living. الله أكبر. Allah is the everlasting, the deathless, the one and only, the supreme and the most high. Brothers and sisters in faith, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. My dear brother and my dear sister, submission. Total submission. Total submission, the creed of Ibrahim. Total submission, the way of Ibrahim. Total submission, the legacy of Ibrahim. Brothers and sisters in faith, ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم. Who will turn away from the creed of Ibrahim? ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم. Who would reject the religion of Ibrahim? ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم. Who will abandon the creed of Ibrahim? إِلَّا مَنْ سَفِهَ نَفْسَهُ. Except someone who fools himself. وَلَقَدْ اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا. Indeed, we have chosen him in this world. وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. And indeed, the day of judgment, Ibrahim will be among the righteous. Total submission. Listen to Allah. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ. When his Lord said to him, submit. قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. He said, I submit entirely to the Lord of the universe. قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. He said, I submit entirely to the Lord of the worlds. Total submission. Brothers and sisters in faith, part of his submission, he had a dream. He had a dream that he should sacrifice his son. Subhanallah. Listen.
فلما بلغ معه السعي قال يا بني إني أرى في المنام أني أذبحك.
An old man having a son after a long period of time, now that the son has reached maturity, has reached the age to help the old man, now a command. And you know the dream of a prophet is true. He said, "Oh my son, I saw in a dream that I should sacrifice you." Think about it and let me know. Let me know what you think. I don't know what to do. Listen to so total submission from the son. He said, "Oh my father, do as you are commanded. Do what you are commanded to do." God willing, you will find me among those who are patient. Total submission. Ibrahim submitted, his son submitted, and the mother of the son submitted. Total submission. When they all submitted, listen to Allah. When they both submitted, and Ibrahim laid his son upon his forehead, getting ready, preparing for the sacrifice. And we call out to him, "Oh Ibrahim, you have indeed fulfilled the vision. You have indeed fulfilled the dream. This is how we reward those who do good." وَفَدَيْنَاهُ بِذِبْحٍ عَظِيمٍ إِنَّ هَذَا لَهُوَ الْبَلَاءُ الْمُبِينُ. Allah himself said, this is an obvious test. As father sacrificing his son and the son agreeing to be sacrificed, to be used as a sacrifice, total submission. Allah himself said, this is a clear trial. This is a clear test. Allah said, "Ya Ibrahim, take it easy. We ransomed him with a great sacrifice." Total submission. وَتَرَكْنَا عَلَيْهِ فِي الْآخِرِينَ. And we left his story for those who came later. سلام سلام على إبراهيم. Peace be upon Ibrahim. Brothers and sisters in faith, can you picture this? How big this test is. And Allah, the most merciful, the greatest himself, is calling it a great test. A great test. And may Allah bless the poet who said, أَرَأَيْتُمْ قَلْبًا أُبَوِيًّا يَتَقَبَّلُ أَمْرًا يَأْبَاهُ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِبْنًا يَتَلَقَّى أَمْرًا بِالذَّبْحِ وَيَرْضَاهُ وَيَقُولُ الْإِبْنُ بِلَا فَزَئٍ إِفْعَلْ مَا تُؤْمَرْ أَبَتَاهُ. Have you ever seen a father agreeing to use his son as a sacrifice? Only Ibrahim. So brothers and sisters in faith, the creed of Ibrahim, total submission to Allah. We are here today. The whole world, the whole Muslim world today is celebrating, is offering sacrifice in the memory of this great event. Total submission to Allah. Brothers and sisters in faith, total submission is the way of all the messengers and the prophets. Noah, Nuh, and those who obeyed him, and those who followed him, submitted to Allah. وَأُمِرْتُ أَنْ أَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Yes, brothers and sisters in faith, Moses, peace be upon him, and those who followed him, submitted to Allah. وقال موسى يا قوم إن كنتم آمنتم بالله فعليه فتوكلوا إن كنتم مسلمين.
Our beloved prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, and those who truly followed him submitted to Allah.
فلما أحس عيسى منهم الكفر قال من أنصاري إلى الله.
When Jesus, peace be upon him, sensed disbelief from his people, he said, who will help me in the path of Allah?
قال الحواريون.
Then the disciples said, نحن أنصار الله. We will help you in the way of Allah.
آمنا بالله.
We believe in Allah. واشهد and testify. Believe that we are submitters.
Brothers and sisters in faith, total submission to Allah.
Submit your life to Allah. Submit yourself to Allah. Give yourself to Allah. Be like Ibrahim. We are celebrating today, remembering what happened to Ibrahim. Be like Ibrahim.
Brothers and sisters in faith, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described Ibrahim to us in the Quran, in Surah An-Nahl, when he said, Inna Ibrahim kana ummah.
Ibrahim was a model of excellence.
Qanitan lillah,
devoted to Allah. Hanifa, perfectly upright.
Walam yakun min al-mushrikeen.
And Ibrahim was never among the idolaters. So be like Ibrahim. Be like Ibrahim, be upright Muslim, be a good submitter to Allah, be like Ibrahim.
Allah said to our beloved Prophet Muhammad, ثُمَّ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ أَنِ اتَّبِعْ مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
My dear brothers and sisters in faith, be like Ibrahim by having good hearts towards your brothers and sisters. My sister, remember, you want to be like Ibrahim. The creed of Ibrahim is purifying your heart. Whenever you meet a sister and you say assalamu alaikum to her, smiling, make sure your heart is also smiling. Be like Ibrahim. A heart free of hatred. A heart free of jealousy. A heart free of jealousy. A heart full of love. A heart full of mercy. That was the way of Ibrahim. Didn't you hear what Allah said?
إِذْ جَاءَ رَبَّهُ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ.
When he came to his Lord with a clean heart. So always remember, have clean hearts. Love for others what you love for yourself. This is the way of Ibrahim. Love for others what you love for yourself. Always love, don't hate. Love, no jealousy, no hatred. This is the creed of Ibrahim. My dear brothers and sisters in faith, the way of Ibrahim, Ibrahim was upright Muslim. He was truthful. He was sincere to Allah. So be sincere. Brothers and sisters, we are celebrating. Please celebrate your Eid in halal way. Please. Celebrate. Today is our festival. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Inna li kulli qawmin eida wa hadha eiduna. Every nation has a festival and this is our festival. So let's celebrate. But brother and my dear sister, celebrate in a good way. In halal way. Do not celebrate your Eid with haram. Do not celebrate your Eid with alcohol. No. Be patient. Allah is preparing something beautiful for you over there. Please. Didn't you hear what he said?
مثل الجنة التي وعد المتقون فيها أنهار من ماء غير آس وأنهار من لبن لم يتغير طعمه وأنهار من خمر لذة للشاربين وأنهار من عسل مصفى.
The parable, the example, the similitude, the description of the heaven promised the good doers, those who guard against evil, in it there are rivers of water unpolluted, rivers of milk that it tastes never change, and rivers of wine. Ya Allah. So be patient. Do not drink it over here. Something beautiful is waiting for you over there. So be patient. Don't do it here. Be patient. Allah said He has kept something for you that you never think of. He said, "A'adattu li'ibadiy as-salihin ma la 'aynun ra'at wa la udhunun sami'at." He said, "I prepared and kept something for you over there, something that you can never imagine." So be patient. Be patient. And brothers and sisters in faith, while celebrating, remember that one day the Eid will be celebrated without you. Remember that. Remember that one day you will become no more. One day you will become history. One day some will celebrate. You remember, just keep remembering. Maybe he celebrated the Eid with you last year. Where is he today? Remember, maybe she celebrated the Eid with you last year. Where is she today? She is gone. So brother, prepare yourself towards meeting your Lord, because no matter what, death will come, and when it comes, you will go. Prepare yourself, because what took your father is coming to take you. What took your mother is coming to take you. What took your friend, your sister, your daughter, your son is coming to take you. Believe me, when it comes, you must go. Didn't you hear what Allah said? قُلْ إِنَّ الْمَوْتَ الَّذِي تَفِرُّونَ مِنْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مُلَاقِيكُمْ. This death that you are running away from will meet you. No, it will meet you. And it doesn't matter where you are. وَلَوْ كُنْتُمْ فِي بُرُوجٍ مُشَيَّدًا. Wherever you are, it will get you. It will meet you. So brother, don't be deceived by the glitterings of this world. This world is nothing. Wallahi, it will end very soon. Everything in it will perish. It will go away. Didn't you hear what Allah said? إِنَّمَا مَثَلُ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا كَمَاءٍ أَنْزَلْنَاهُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ فَاخْتَلَطَ بِهِ نَبَاتُ الْأَرْضِ مِمَّا يَأْكُلُ النَّاسُ وَالْأَنْعَامُ حَتَّى إِذَا أَخَذَتِ الْأَرْضُ زُخْرُفَهَا وَزَيَّنَتْ وَظَنَّ أَهْلُهَا أَنَّهُمْ قَادِرُونَ عَلَيْهَا أَتَاهَا أَمْرُنَا لَيْلًا أَوْ نَهَارًا فَجَعَلْنَاهَا حَصِيدًا كَأَن لَّمْ تَغْنَ بِالْأَمْسِ كَذَلِكَ نُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. One day you will become what the Arab call khabaru kana. You will become no more, as if you never existed, as if you never flourished. One day. So my dear brother, prepare meeting your Lord. One day we will be standing before Him. So prepare and remember that He loves you. Allah loves you, my sister. So always repent, come back to Allah. He is calling to forgive, and He loves to forgive. Yada'ukum, He is calling you. Come, Allah is calling you. Yada'ukum liyaghfira lakum min dhunubikum. Allah is calling you to forgive you. Ya Allah. He knows what we did. He knows what I did. He knows what you did. He knows what I'm doing. He knows what you are doing. But with all that, He said, "Do not despair of my mercy. Come, come, come. I will forgive you." So brothers, remember, my dear sisters, Allah loves you and He will forgive you. So always prepare yourself, meeting your Lord very soon. You never know, today or tomorrow, because nobody knows what's going to happen later. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدًا وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتُ. My dear brothers, may Allah accept our prayers. Our leader, our role model, our Sheikh, Imam Suraj Wahaj. Subhanallah. Brothers, please say Ameen. May Allah continue to bless our Imam. Ameen. The work that he's doing for Islam, I pray may Allah preserve him. May Allah SWT keep him, keep him, keep him, keep him, and help him keep doing the good work. Ameen. Ya Allah, we pray that you grant him all his wish. The management, the brothers, the sisters, help him. Behind our Imam, I pray may Allah continue to bless you all. My brothers and sisters, you are behind our Imam. I pray may Allah continue to bless you too. May Allah protect you. The sick among us, may Allah heal us all. Those who are okay, may Allah protect us. Brothers and sisters in faith, those who are looking for jobs, I pray may Allah give you good jobs. Those who are looking for jobs, may Allah give you good jobs. And business owners here, I pray may Allah continue to bless your businesses. May Allah forgive our parents, mothers and fathers, all those who pass away. May Allah forgive all the Muslims who pass away. May Allah grant them Jannah. When it's time for us to go, we pray may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us good ending. May Allah grant us good ending. May Allah make our final word La ilaha illallah. My dear brothers and sisters in faith, celebrate, enjoy, eat, and enjoy, visit, love one another for the sake of Allah. Wa kullu am wa antum bi khair. Barakallahu fikum wa sallallahu wa sallim wa barik ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
بدأت ببسم الله في النظم أولا تبارك رحمن الرحيم ومن إله وثنيت صلى الله ربي على الرضا محمد المهدى إلى الناس مرسلا وعترتي ثم الصحابة ثم من تلاهم على الإحسان بالخير مبلا وثلثت أن الحمد لله دائما وما ليس مبدوءا به أجثم العلا وبعد فحبل الله فينا كتابه.